Okay, so this video is going to be for Ethan Fowler, one of my subscribers who seems to show a keen interest in what I do. And we're just getting back from Fontana. Got back to the shop here at the shop about 4:30 this afternoon, and it's 'cause this watch is still on West Coast time. Anyway, part of every trip is the post-trip paperwork. Okay? And I've got a pile of it here. I've been out for 3 weeks. This is the financial stuff. This is priority. The boss has to go to the bank tomorrow. These are reference material. I have to fill the logbooks out, and if for some reason I've neglected to record a number, or I find while I'm doing my math that the number is wrong or impossible, I can reference the next exit and my road atlas. I've done a video on the next exit already. If you search through my channel, I believe the title of the video is The Next Exit. This is a really good reference tool. I even use it to navigate sometimes. And of course your motor carrier's road atlas. Got my log books. Got my state mileage paperwork, got my wallet, got to make sure there's no receipts in there, my money clip, some of this is this team's money, some of it's mine, I got to figure that out. So anyway, we're going to get started with the finances first. This has got all my receipts, all my credit card receipts, all my cash receipts. Yeah, and essentially what we do with that to begin with, because they've got to be separated, just dump them on the damn table here. We've got to get the cash separated first. There's a little bit of cash in here somewhere. Some change. There's a couple of dollars. The rest of the cash. Alright, so now what we got to do is separate these, and obviously I could have separated them as I was putting them in there, but you're driving a truck, just getting them into a safe spot is the main priority. Evening pen. TA Travel Center in Tallulah, Louisiana. And we pay cash on that of $14.77 for some coffee. No, that's change. Whoops. Nope. Don't want to. We paid $5.23. for coffee and some donuts. And that was a cash transaction. So we'll put the cash receipts right there. Okay. Another TA receipt for more coffee. See, sometimes my personal receipts will get in here too. I gotta make sure that they're not involved in this, because there's cigarettes or something personal on here that the team doesn't want to purchase, I can't submit it. Alright, this is credit card. Looks like a couple of sandwiches and some coffee. Alright, so we'll make. Yeah. We're going to cash there. Here, hold on. Okay, yeah. You probably can't. Here, I'm trying to move this so y'all can see. We're going to put the cash receipts here,
credit card receipts here. Okay, what is this? This is, Napa and Fontana. What did I purchase? Napa and Fontana. Suction gun. That is a track tool. And Eric was the dude that wanted it. And that was a credit card. I circled the last four of the credit card on each receipt to help whoever's looking at them figure out which credit card it was. Shell station in Fontana. And that was to fill up a van, rental van fuel. $298 credit card. And here is the receipt for the truck wash at Danny's Big Rig Resort. And we paid the credit card. This is a truck wash. Phoenix credit card circles. Okay. Now another thing, fuel receipts. Okay, the fuel receipts are on a totally separate card and totally separate people looking at these things, and they have to be referenced on the state mileage paper here. So they're going to be in a separate pile as well. And this looks like we were at a Zip Travel Center. Where in the hell? Vicksburg. What? I-10. 40. Oh, this was when I thought the fuel gauge was going wrong. Okay. All right. Yeah, I had an issue with the fuel gauge. I haven't decided if it was a fluke or not yet. TA, coffee, double mocha, donuts, chocolate, credit card. Right there. Coffee, chocolate milk, and also understand that most of these receipts aren't just for me. They're for me and my co-driver. When we stop, we usually go in together. Paid cash for that, so that's going to be $5.47 cash. Goes in the cash receipt pile. Once we get this all done, Danny's Big Rig Resort, $6. This was parking. I believe I parked at Danny's and they charged me $6. Which I think is bullshit because I spent $100 on a truck wash, Danny's. So anyway, and how did I pay for this? $5,298. Oh, okay. Credit card. Truck parking. Phoenix. All right. What you got there? What is this?
Denny's in Pecos, Texas. That was probably breakfast yesterday. What's the date? Got a date? don't think there was yesterday. Alright. Route 66, Pitt Center, Foothill Boulevard, Fontana, California. 3 bags of ice. That's cash. Cash pile it goes. Fontana Cleaners. Got all the fire suits washed. $140 credit card. No, so anyway, I got to do all this so I can get those cash receipts separated so that I can figure out either how much the company owes me or how much I owe the company, and to give the boss a number that he can use to reimburse my truck fund. Little Sister's Truck Wash, Fontana, California. Credit card, truck wash. Cali. Okay, and this is actually, what do we got going on? Oh, okay. So those are the same piece right there. Well, they're not the same piece. One's their inter-office and the other one is the actual credit card slip. So we'll fold them up together like that. Kind of save some confusion, maybe. Maybe. And this is all part of truck driving, Ethan. I know it looks boring. Cappuccino, and I mean, it may be a little bit specialized because of the how I interact with the team. This isn't, I'm sure it's different for other folks. Cash, here we go. Total two, here we go. That's coffee I paid cash for. And that was in Las Cruces, New Mexico. Yesterday. Very early yesterday morning. Alright, Tonopah, Arizona. Credit card. What is it? This was the TA on I-10. And me and Curtis had the all-you-could-eat chop steak. Which was very good, by the way. Waitress was very, very, very attentive, very, very attractive. Very nice lady. Alright, this is a fuel receipt. Put that right there for right now. Eventually those got to all be organized by date so that I can write them down. This is another fuel receipt from today. This is when Curtis woke me up. This is just a note from when I was trying to find a hydraulic shop to repair a hose. That's not a receipt. I'm not going to worry about that right now. Harbor Freight. Did a little shopping. Went and got a special tool they needed for the toolbox. At Harbor Freight, we got a 38413 throatless shear, better known in our industry as a Beverly shear, 5298 credit card. That's going to be a
toolbox. Put that right there. Credit card. Alright. God. The pile's actually getting smaller. And we got two chocolate milks, one coffee, some praline pecans, some whole cashews. And the Flying J double bacon cheeseburger. Highly recommend going to Flying J and getting a double bacon cheeseburger. It's the best hamburger on the road. And don't put anything on it. Nothing. Okay, those things are just amazing right out of the wrapper. And they make them fresh right there. But you don't want one that's absolutely fresh. You want one where the bun is just starting to firm up, because then that means it's been in the display case for a while. And that time in the display case, it lets the cheese ease just into the meat, and the bacon grease goes up into the bun, and oh my God, what an amazing sandwich. 5298. Get credit card. Alright. Excuse me. What do we got here? Burnell Hydraulics. That's where we ended up. Okay. And we got a couple of fittings. Yep. That was in Fontana. Rancho Cucamonga. Okay. This was a tool box repair. Had an air hose. The fitting broke on the end of it. Alright, so we'll put that right there. What do we got here? Oh, this is the track schedule for Phoenix. This is of no use anymore. Garbage. Alright. Ooh, Walmart. And where is it? Fontana. Credit card. Cali. Groceries. You got to get this stuff untangled here. Danny's Big Rig Resort. Here, 6 bags of ice. Paid cash. So that goes in the cash pile. Once we get done making these piles, I got to add all these cash receipts up to figure out how much I spent. And compare it to how much money they gave me to begin with. Petro, what is this? Jarvis, we ate in Kingman. All right. Another fuel receipt. God, this looks epic. What is this? This is my personal stuff. Is it? That's what it looks like. Had to send a friend some money. Okay.
what it is about money. It seems like everybody else needs it worse than I do. St. Mary's, Georgia. And a bunch of double bacon cheeseburgers. And you can get that double bacon cheeseburger at Pilot or Flying J. Same thing. They do a good job of... credit card. That is Lincoln, Alabama. And Curtis had some hard-boiled eggs. Freeport, Louisiana. What? Oh, yeah. I got a couple of gallons of damn de-icer wash fluid on the trip out. In that epic weather, headed for Las Vegas to begin with. That's going to be tractor. Supplies. Okay. Yeah, it got pretty dicey. I had a set of chains with me. And the roads I were driving on, if there'd been any kind of grade up or down, I would have needed to put them on. Carnesville, Georgia. Looks like some sandwiches or something. Alright. Tucson, Arizona. Just something there. About 4,000 calories, looks like it. Eloy, Arizona. And there's a truck wash. I'm running out of battery. Anyway, this is how much fun I have after the damn trip. Talk to you all later.